feel starting to get out of hand. 8 million sorrows and regrets are surely coming my way, so I start looking for some way that I can escape. It's not so bad, I'd rather sit here under a rock without the motor on. I can't pretend like time has been stopped.